Did you know that the three English language elementary schools in the Hauts-de-François region offer pre-kindergarten for four-year-old children? In pre-kindergarten, the children are together with the kindergarten-age children. The pre-kindergarten students at Pope Memorial in Barrie and Sawyerville Elementary School go to school every morning, Monday to Friday. The pre-kindergarten students at Cookshire Elementary are offered four mornings per week, Monday to Thursday.
Going to pre-K for my kids was really nice for them, since they're really shy kids, so they could get out a little bit more and learn to have confidence in themselves and learn how school works and to make friends, listen to the teachers, and be familiar with their environment.
In the morning, the students can go to school by bus, and then a parent or family member can pick them up at noon. A daycare service can be offered at the school for the afternoon if there are enough students needing it. At pre-kindergarten, the students sing, play, and do many activities like arts and crafts. They also participate in the school's gym program. Pre-kindergarten allows the child to develop many skills that will then be useful in kindergarten. The pre-kindergarten students will become familiar with the daily routines like putting their coat away, eating a snack with friends, and going to recess, as well as giving the children a gentle introduction to the rules, staff, and other children. Pre-kindergarten is offered in both English and French. In English elementary schools, many subjects are also taught in French. Taking part in pre-kindergarten programs can be a great advantage for those children who speak little or no French at home, which will give them the opportunity to become familiar with the language before beginning kindergarten. Registrations will take place in February at the schools. You will need to bring the large format of their birth certificates as well as your own. You will also need their certificate of admissibility to English school. If you do not have this certificate, the school can help you apply. If you have any questions about pre-kindergarten, please do not hesitate to contact your school. Pre-kindergarten is a lot of fun. We hope to see you there.